Hello everyone, welcome back again. In my last video, I have given you a lesson, which is the finger exercise. I hope you have practiced it well. So today, we are going to learn our first scale, which is the open C major scale. Scale is nothing, but it is Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Okay? It is defined as a set of few notes played or sung in ascending or descending format, like Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Here, the pitch of note is ascending. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Here, the pitch of note is descending. Now, C major scale begins with note C and it ends with the note C. Means your first sa and last sa remains the same. Okay, let's look at the notes first. So now I'm going to teach you how you can play sargam, means sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, in your guitar. Okay, so as I've told you in my last video, this is fret. Fret 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Okay, so how you will play your first sa on your guitar? So you can count your string number, means you can count it from here, first, second, third, fourth and fifth, from the bottom side. Okay, first, second, third, fourth and fifth. In fifth string, third fret, 1 2 3, third fret with your third finger, with your third. I've told you about the finger also, index, middle, ring and little finger, means 1 2 3 4. So, coming back, how you will play sa? Fifth string, third fret, means your fifth string is here, and third fret, 1 2 3, third fret with your third finger, just play it here, sa. In fifth string you will play. Okay, this is your sa. And fourth string open, which is re. Open means you are not pressing any note in any fret. This is open. I'm not pressing anywhere. Okay, so this is sa in third fret, fifth string, and re in the fourth fret, open, and ga, which is in second fret, second finger. You will play second fret, second finger on fourth string, ga, and third fret, third finger, ma, in fourth string. Again, I'm coming sa, re, ga, ma. Okay, now coming back to fa, pa. So pa is in third string open. Open means I'm not pressing any note here. So third string open, it is called your pa, and second fret, second finger, it is called dha. Ni, your second string open. First fret with your first finger, this is sa. I've told you your first sa and last sa remains the same, means only pitch is different. Okay, so I'm playing it sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Okay, now you will play it in descending mode, descending format. Okay, so again it is same how you play it in ascending, just you can play it in descending also, but I'm going to play it. Second string, first finger, first fret, just press it here. This is your sa. Second string open, which is your ni. Third string, second fret, second finger, dha. Open it, third string, which is pa. Fourth string, third fret with your third finger, ma. And second fret, second finger, fourth string, ga. And open it, re. And this one is your sa, means fifth string, third fret. So I'm just playing both in ascending and descending mode. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa,
सा नी धा प म ग रे सा
स्लो इट
सा रे ग म प ध नी सा सा नी धा प म ग रे सा
सो दिस इज सी कॉर्ड ओके सो यू कैन सिंग आल्सो व्हाइल यू आर प्लेइंग दिस ओके इट विल हेल्प योर वोकल I know it's a little difficult to remember all the notes, okay? That's why I've made one format for you. It will help you to understand all the notes and you will remember it easily, okay? Here you can see the format which I have already said. Your string number, fret number and your finger numbers. All the things I've written here, just go through it and practice it. It will help you to remember very easy. Okay. Thank you so much. I hope you have learned something new. Just practice it. Practice all the exercises which I have given you. The Saregama Pa. Okay. And that one also, that finger practice. Thank you.